When it comes to contemporary and just overall cool design, Red Knot's the place to go, and they got experts there, and I'm joined by one of them here in studio. Honey, aloha, and good morning.
Hi, good morning, Taizo.
Now, people always in Hawaii, we have smaller rooms, or like me, living in small places. What are some things that we can go over in regards to just making our smaller space feel a little bit bigger than usual? What are some things we should think about?
Well, first thing you need to know is the measurement of the space.
You need to know
your dimensions. Mm-hmm. And you also need to know what kind of activities are going on in that room. Mm-hmm. Will it be your home office? Will it be an entertainment?
Or a playroom for the kids?
Yes.
Different levels of activity in there. What are some other things we should look at?
You should also think about the traffic flow of that room as it relates to an adjoining room. Walkways, pathways, windows, where are your doors?
How it flows within the overall flow of the house. That's
correct.
A good point. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Now, when we talk about that, though, flow and, well, the floor plan of the house, you guys at Red Knot have a cool little technology program, and everybody's all about high tech and doing these things. I have it pulled up here in front of me. What do you guys have? What are we seeing right here on our little smart app right here?
Well, this is our room planner app that we use at the store. Mm-hmm. Our clients can set up appointments with our team members to put the room together using this app.
Now, I'm actually moving it around, but go ahead and jump in because you're the pro here. Now, when you say move around, I mean, you can literally get into eye level in these rooms, but that's not all you can do. You can do a couple other changes in this program, right?
Yes, you can actually select colors. You're viewing it on 3D mode now, but you can change colors. You can change the walls.
Oh, you just changed all the blue. Wow. I got to ask, you know, as a designer and when you're picking furniture and materials out, how does this app really change the game? I mean, it takes it to a whole nother level, doesn't it?
It does. It actually makes the shopping experience more fun and enjoyable. It's less stressful. You get to see the items on the app prior to actually seeing it in your own house.
It makes a difference. You don't have to go back and forth, back and forth. You can do that.
And you can scale it to sizing.
I'm going to be playing with this a little bit more. But actually, we've got to actually move on and talk about ways that we can maximize the use of a space in a room, especially those smaller ones. What are some things that we can do to maximize that?
Well, versatility is actually key to choosing pieces in this room, in your room. And you can use pieces that have multifunction.
Talk about that multifunction, because it's not only, you know, cabinets, but even all kinds of furniture now has storage spaces in it. Talk about some of the examples of that.
So some of examples are ottomans with sleepers or sofa beds that can turn from a sofa to a bed. Mm-hmm. So when you have guests coming over, they have a sleeping area. Then we also have bookshelves or chairs that have storage. We can also utilize beds or bed frames that have drawers in.
I love the video that we're seeing right now. Again, so clean, so contemporary, nice, but literally some of those beds, or even that, you know, couches can become beds, ottomans can become beds. I mean, if you have guests or someone who comes up unannounced, I mean, there's a flexibility that people can stay and sleep in your living room if they need to be. Ah, very cool. Now, when it comes to that, though, we want to talk about some of, what do we have here on table? First of all, go through some of the items that we have here, colors, and then perhaps a little bit later, some of the misconceptions that we want to avoid. But what do we have right here in front of us?
Well, these are a couple of examples of some color stories that we have at Red Knot. Mm-hmm. And the one misconception that a lot of people have when it comes to designing small spaces is the use of light colors. And you're staying with creams and whites and light beiges and texture as well. So people tend to stay away from textures and patterns and bold prints. But you know what? The space gets so boring.
Doesn't it?
It does.
So what can I use in regards to that? I mean, something like this, easy as pillow. I mean, we can just use that to kind of add light to the room.
Yeah, and you notice that these color palettes are lighter, but they're brighter. Mm-hmm. So you have your light yellow, light greens. You have your light grays here, and a pop of orange for more personality.
And I like how it kind of just all goes together, doesn't it?
So it gives that sense of personality, but still have that spaciousness that you want in that small space.
Awesome. Wow. I kind of want to almost take this pillow home with me right now. It's so cool. And it really adds light and just energy to a room.
Yes, it does.
And now again, we have some samples here. These are our carpets, or these rugs that we have
on the floor?
These are
rugs,
So easy as that. I mean, patterns can apply to rugs as well, right?
Yes, and you know, your space may be small and short in space, but it doesn't have to be short in style. So you have to let your emotions, your personality show.
I love
in that very small space.
I love it. Well, honey, thank you for all this.
You.
Now, real quickly, Red Knot, you guys got not one, but two locations, right? Where if someone wants to learn a little bit more, they can come down and see you. Where are those locations?
So we have two locations. One is off of on Baritania in Honolulu, and another on Camp High. In Pearl Ridge.
But if someone wants to see you a little bit sooner, where can they go?
Well, they can actually go and see us at the show at the Spring Home and New Product Show this weekend, starting today up until Sunday. and also our website as well. It's trendy908.com
and I've been
our
on
social
your,
media.
I've yes, been on your social media, and your social media is very engaging. People out there are asking you questions, and you're responding. So that's very cool. Again, honey, thank you so much for coming in. Give me a handshake. You were so good.
Thank
I almost want to give you a hug because you've been perfect this morning.
You.
But again, all of our information on the wonderful tips, design ideas for those small places will be on our website.